Stig.
Hey, Stig, it's Big Jim at Elvis Radio. How are you?
Hey, Big Jim, how are you?
It's been a long time.
I know, just busy away getting this anniversary show ready and going. I'm in New York and just working on the editing and putting it all together. So it's getting good.
You are getting good at this. You've been doing it for how many years now?
Oh, gosh, 97 was the first show for the 20th anniversary.
Stig Edred is the producer of Elvis in Concert, and so many hundreds of thousands of fans have just been delighted to have a chance to see Elvis live in concert. You're one of the guys that makes it possible, so on behalf of the Elvis fans, thanks, Stig.
Oh, my God, it's my honor. My pleasure always has been, and it still thrills me. I mean, we just finished the tour of Europe in March. We went back there, and I'm just still astounded in how this show affects and just moves so many people. So I'm honored, truly.
It's the 35th anniversary, Elvis in Concert. It's going to be held at the FedEx Forum. It's Thursday, August 16th this year for the 35th anniversary. This is going to be huge. Priscilla's going to be there. Lisa Marie's going to be there. And, of course, a guy who you kind of partner with in this, Joe Gershio, who led Elvis's orchestra, right?
Yep. Joe will be there with baton in hand. He'll be there, yes.
It's such a unique thing. And for the five people that have been living under a rock and don't know what Elvis in Concert is, can you briefly explain to them what this is?
Well, it's the perfect marriage between live and video in the sense that we bring Elvis to life, to use those words, really, for a two-hour concert that brings, you know, his finest performance together. And, you know, we use footage from That's the Way It Is and Aloha and On Tour, and some other pieces from 68 Special that sort of tie certain areas together. But it's literally a live concert. You know, we see him on the screen, and he is singing lead vocals. That's the important part that a lot of people miss. After explaining this, they say, well, who sings Elvis? Well, Elvis sings Elvis. So he's singing lead vocals from the screen, and the music is played live by his original TCB guys and the background singers, and Joe Gershio conducting like a 16, 20-piece orchestra.
We're talking with Stig Edgren. He's the producer of Elvis in Concert. You guys just got back from Europe. Where did Elvis play? Because he never got a chance to actually play live overseas in concert. Where'd you guys go with this show?
Wow. On this tour, we certainly did the UK. We did about five shows in the UK. We did the O2 in London. We did Wembley, Birmingham, Manchester, Sheffield. Then over in Europe, we did Zurich, we did Rotterdam, we did Antwerp, Paris.
And wow.
Dublin, Belfast.
And now Elvis returns to Memphis for a spectacular concert starring the real Elvis Presley via video clips and some of his finest concert performances projected on a large video screen and accompanied by his live band. They're literally there, and the singers and musicians all working together with the orchestra. It's an amazing thing. And what part of it is your favorite, Stig?
On this particular show that we're working on, the 35th anniversary, it's different than the on-tour concert show because it has many other layers and levels to it.
Oh, so people who have seen the show before and want to come and see the 35th anniversary concert here in Memphis are actually going to see something different.
Completely different and bigger than the concert tour, because we get to actually focus on the early years, having DJ Fontana there and members of the Dempseys playing along with it. And, you know, we're working with a new group called Sound Fusion from the University of Memphis, a fantastic quartet that will add a bit of youth to the whole proceeding, you know, like sort of the young folks who are now singing the Elvis songs. And so we have some great segments. You know, we have the film year segment, and we have, you know, of course, a wonderful gospel segment, and you know, and even a segment focusing on the 68 Special.
Whoa, cool.
So we have some, and we have a great opening surprise. So we got some stuff in store for even those who have seen the other big anniversary shows. This one is I think this one might take the cake. So
we're looking forward to it, Stig. Stig Edgren, the producer of Elvis in Concert here in Memphis, Thursday, August 16th. And for details, just go to Elvis.com. You can get all the information there, and the countdowns at ElvisWeek.com. Stig, now let's make you an Elvis Radio Instant DJ. Pick out your favorite Elvis song to play.
Okay, I'm going to say for today, it's Suspicious Minds. I'm going with that.
Stig, thanks so much. It's Elvis Radio, live from Graceland in Memphis.
All right, Jim, thanks so much, huh?